Hola, ¿cómo están? How are you? Bien. ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias. How are you? Bien. Yesterday I was remember what we learned the last semester. And here I had, let me show you what we learned last semester. ¿Cómo te llamas? What is your name? ¿Cómo estás? How are you? Voy a bailar. Voy a bailar. I'm going to dance. I'm going. We learn about daily routine. Yo como. Yo me levanto. Yo leo. Voy a la escuela. We learn personal pronouns. Yo, tú, él, ella. A mí me gusta. I like to. A mí me gusta. We learn about clothes. We had a game on Kahoot. And we learn about tradition in Mexico about Navidad, la rama y la piñata. Now we are going to remember about personal pronouns. Do you remember the personal pronouns? Okay, let me write here. Yo, tú, she, he, ella, él, nosotros, nosotros, ellos, o ellas, and remember, you, usted, the formal way to talk to the teacher, to the principal, the doctor, the grown-ups. Okay, now we are going to work with this personal pronouns. Hola. Ya estoy de regreso. Ahora vamos a conjugar un verbo. Comer. How you say with comer with person? With about you, you say yo como. Yo como. Tú, you comes. Él, he, she, o you, the formal you. Come. We, nosotros, comemos. Comemos. Ustedes, you, comen. Ellos, they, comen. Come. Yo como, tú comes, él, ella o usted come, nosotros comemos, ustedes comen, ellos comen. What about patinar? Patinar. Yo patino. Actually, I don't know how to patinar. I'm going to write, yo no patino. Yo no patino. Tú patinas.
él, ella o usted patina. Nosotros patinamos. Ustedes patinan. Ellos patinan. If you notice, this has the same word, probably because they are plural, and then they are a bunch of people, patina, patina, they patina. Now, I was thinking when I was writing this, how we ask a question. For example, ¿tú patinas? We only add the mark question in the end and in the beginning. ¿Tú patinas? And the intonation when you ask, ¿tú patinas? You can say, no. No patino. What about you said? ¿Tú comes? Well, you know what? I need to erase that. We are going to ask. ¿Tú comes? ¿Tú comes? Tamales. I will say no. No. No como tamales. Or you can say sí, sí como tamales. Sí. Sí como tamales. Do you know when you are talking in your daily life, you sometimes skip and you only said no, no. But in the formal way to answer in a correct way, you can say, no, no como tamales. Now, today we see a verb like como, to eat, with the personal pronouns. Yo como, tú comes, él, ella come, nosotros comemos, ustedes comen, ellos ellas comen. After watching this, you are going to go to Roca Lingua and do your assignment. Please do it. Thank you. Y nos vemos pronto. See you soon.